game, I'd say Will is second best properly leveled. Like, he's not bad by any means, but later on you get a much, much better archer. So I'm going to be using him where I need him in Windspark, but later on I'm just going to drop him entirely. But Orina is absolutely godlike, so she's going to stay with me all the way around. I don't think I've ever had a single playthrough where she didn't max her skill and speed. Her strength really isn't terrible either, even though it's allegedly supposed to be, but that is not the case. So, I'm gonna try and get Florian as many levels as possible, because right now she's kind of fragile. Pegasus Knights and later on Wyvern Knights are pretty vulnerable to bows, but Pegasus Knights have pretty high resistance and Wyvern Knights don't, so that's an edge that Pegasus Knights have over Wyvern Knights. Assuming nothing goes horribly wrong and this mercenary hits twice with a 64% chance, then she should live through it. And then I'll just drop her behind the wall and she can heal and whatnot. Everything will be hunky-dory. Assuming I don't get screwed over by the RNG, of course. That is also incredibly likely to happen. Good. Alright, so Orina will live through this, and then I can make a strategic retreat. Thank you. Hey, that was the unnecessary critical. And Lynn with a decent level up for you at once, thank you. And then the rhythm changes the course entirely. She didn't kill this banjo, I think 4-in might be able to. Cool beans. Yep. And as long as she doesn't miss the second one, good. Then she'll be completely safe, because Lynn and Sam will be able to take care of the other two. He's another boss that doesn't move from his spawn point, so... Dang, Sang can take him out of himself. What level are you? 3? Jeez. Alright, well... Good work, guys. I'm gonna buy a sword here just because I'm probably gonna run out of them. Before Lynn stories on. Been there, probably should be more worried about lances than swords. I'm gonna check Corina's hit percentage just in case she can off him. She might be able to. If she gets hit once, she'll die. You know what? I'm gonna have Corina kill him just because he's level, yeah, 6. Ooh, on the script. Yeah, there's a description. And so it'll pretty much guarantee for you to level up. So we're gonna sit her up on the mountain. Heal. And say, come out, you will. Alright, come at me, bro. Mm-hmm. Ottawa. And Florina gets all of the points. Except he can't get more than, I think it's either 100 or 99 at once, so she's not going to get like 2 level-ups or anything. Oh, what? She didn't even get one. Well, shoot, that's a disappointment. I could have sworn that the level difference would have been enough, but... Okay. Just have to look for it next time.